Hey, what's going on, everybody? How y'all doing? And welcome back to the vlog and everything. I don't know if y'all can hear those birds all the way over there, but yeah, they're pretty fucking loud and really annoying. I have no idea what the hell they're going crazy about, but nonetheless, I am glad to be back to the vlog and everything, because last week, these fucking birds, oh my god. Anyways, I'm glad to be back to it. Fuck these birds, give me a second. As I was saying, I'm glad to be back to the vlog. I don't know what the fuck is going on with those birds. They were like trailing on me and everything. It's like, please go away. Anyways though, last week was super hectic, super busy. That's also why I didn't put out a video on Friday, is because, well, by the time I realized it was Friday, I was like, well, fuck. I guess it's a little too late because I still had work and everything like that. We were just dealing with everything else. It was just really busy, just really hectic. And last week was just a bad week. It just, all around, was not a good week. It was annoying as fuck, because it was irritating, because there was just so much going on. I think we've literally all had those weeks before. So, I guess a good question of the day is, how do you feel when you're, like, trying to operate under pressure or irritation and things like that? Like, does it get the best of you, or do you just kind of like power through it? Like, most of the time we'll just power through it and everything, but it was just an irritating week, you know? I think, like I said, I think we've all had one of those weeks. I almost literally just fell right now. Anyways, they're doing some noisy ass yard work along the way, so I'm gonna go ahead and get to work, and I will touch base with you when I get there. Till then, bye. Hey, what's going on, everybody? How y'all doing? At work now and everything, on lunchtime finally. Halfway through the day, just ready for the rest of the day to be done, because today literally has felt like it's just been dragging. It's literally just been one of those days. On the bright side though, I did get to have tacos today, and tacos are always fucking delicious. I love it when work brings us Mexican food. It's fucking bomb as hell. I wish I could have more than 3 tacos, but yeah, it was fucking good. Oh, anyways, I'm actually really glad that I have not been, I mean, we've been busy, but not as busy, because, you know, we're dealing with all the family stuff and everything like that. But that's all being taken care of, like I said in the beginning of the vlog. Also as well, it's been nice to take a break from doing classes and everything like that. Like, I was really enjoying doing the classes because it was also giving me something to do in my free time as well with the extra time that I do have every once in a while. I am going to be getting back into that though. I am going to be taking because I've already done the video class that gives you a certificate. I've done the blogging and content marketing class, and then I completed the photography class just recently. So I'm just waiting for my diploma to come in on that. That one actually is equivalent to an associate's degree. But I think after all that, the one that I'm going to be taking next, it's going to be a smartphone photography class. Because, I mean, my phone, it does have a really great camera on it. I just want to be able to, you think from taking regular camera photography class and everything, you would learn how to do that a little bit better, but they have one that's specific to smartphone photography. So I'm really looking forward to doing that, so that way I can just kind of broaden my spectrum of what I can do and things that I have the knowledge for. And so I'm really looking forward to that. Anyways, just want to go ahead and come out and give you a quick update, but I do got to go ahead and get ready to head back in, so I will talk to you later. Till then.
2,000 years later.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Finally at home and everything. I am really tired. Had a great night with the beautiful Wiffy over there.
Hi.
We actually went down to Christmas Tree Lane. If you don't know what that is, it's pretty much like where all the rich people in the bad part of California where we live in set up a crap ton of lights, like a big light show at the end and everything like that. It's really fucking awesome. It's been going on for how long? Like 95 years?
96.
96 years now? Yeah, so a long ass time. This is like a long on tradition of like this part of California where we live in. It's actually really awesome too. But yeah, so I'm actually gonna go ahead and show you some pictures of that real quick here.
No. come Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all that children, that's everything life. So fill your heart with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Blitzen and all his reindeers pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Here goes
alright, and that was the pictures and some videos and things like that, so I hope you enjoyed looking at those. But to kind of get to the ending part of the vlog today, there's another video that I'm going to go ahead and include for you real quick. It's in regards to, so the original user's Twitter name is tagged in this video, so that way I can give him proper credit for it and everything. And I'll include the link to the original video as well in the description below. Pretty much he recorded his teacher going off about PewDiePie, saying how he promotes anti-Semitic and racist and shit like that. Just go ahead and watch the video real quick. I'll include it right in here, right about now.
And by every time you retweet one of these things, or every time you promote this idea, you are promoting ignorance, racism, genocide, anti-Semitism. These are all things that you are putting forward when you are doing anything that promotes PewDiePie. So be careful about this. If someone decided to, if something were to happen, if PewDiePie were to be sued for this, you could be complicit. If you retweet it, they can make you pay a fine as well, because you have officially published anti-Semitic things. So if you are republishing this stuff, you could get in trouble for it. Be very aware that that is a real thing.
So yeah, that right there, that is literally the stupidest shit I have ever heard. Him saying that you can go through and get in trouble for, you know, reposting something. So literally 99% of Facebook should be in trouble for reposting stupid shit all the time, including Twitter and Instagram and everything. I just think that teacher just doesn't know what the fuck he's talking about. Let alone, I don't think he should be a fucking teacher, nor should he be bringing, like, political or anything like that into it. It's really fucking stupid, and I feel sad for those kids that that's their teacher, because he sounds like a real freaking idiot. Like, I don't think I can iterate that point enough that he's a fucking moron. Anyways, so yeah, that teacher just straight out is attacking PewDiePie. Okay, I wonder how he feels about Logan Paul, you know, filming a dead body and shit. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get on out of here, guys. It's been a long day. I hope you enjoyed some of the other pictures and videos and everything like that. But I will talk to you later. So until next time, bye. Say goodbye.